Wilson's going to have a shot here. Shot by Wilson is saved by the Bruins keeper inside. There's a shot, first shot of the game. Puts a move on the defender, main in. There's a shot and a goal! A game-winning goal by Shannon Kyle. The Bearcats walk this one off in extra time as Jenna Main sends the ball into the middle for Shannon Kyle. And the Bearcats, for the second time this season, win by a score of 1-0 over the George Fox University Bruins.